on the bar. Why do you have a guide? Well, he doesn't see the animals for you, but he's sure to say, look over there, buddy. You say, whoa! Something over there. He'd say, you know, it's your safari, but personally, this rhinoceros coming toward us, I'm going to stand behind the tree and microdosing. How can I give this person the best possible experience that they can have at this time of life? Microdosing. What happens when you're in nature is you begin to understand that you're in it.